Greece's central bank has reduced the economic growth prediction by 3.8% this year. The economy has been hit by various factors, one of which is also the Ukrainian war. Apart from high prices of all the commodities in the country, so the country now expects this year's growth to slow down, and the Central Bank of Greece has said that the economic growth has gone down by 3.8%. However, it should go up in the later part of the year. Stay updated with me. Thank you.